In this video, you will learn about anatomy of a transistor as a switch. Since we know that a transistor can behave as on switch, or we can use it as an off switch, what happens inside a transistor when it behaves as an on switch or off switch? We shall see this in this video. A transistor is basically made up of two back-to-back PN junction diodes. One is emitter base junction and the other is collector base junction. Here we have two depletion regions. One is between emitter base junction and the other between collector base junction. A depletion region behaves as an insulator. No current can pass through the transistor and our load is off. In this state, transistor behaves as an off switch. When a positive signal is given to the base of the transistor, emitter base junction becomes forward biased and depletion region of emitter base junction vanishes. This decreases the resistance of the transistor and current start through the transistor and transistor behave like an on switch. 95% of current pass through the collector of the transistor while 5% pass through the base of the transistor. Very small amount of current pass through the base of the transistor. This is due to the fact that base region of the transistor is very thin, this is very lightly doped, and this region is less positive compared to collector terminal of the transistor. This battery VCC is kept much greater than VBB. Due to this, the collector of the transistor is more positive compared to base of the transistor. When electrons enter at emitter terminal, collector is more positive, therefore most of the charge carriers are collected at the collector terminal and transistor behave like an on switch. In other words, we can say that the current passing through the transistor is due to high electric field set up by VCC inside the transistor.